stinks like a mass grave. Now for the holy oils. Hope they burn well. A shot of Igni.
Come on.
Slow now, whoa. Sure stinks like a mass grave. Now for the holy oils. They burn well. For a shot of Igni.
Giddy up. Not so fast, Roach. Move it.
Got a lump of bread today.
That stench.
Shit. I'm still alive.
If it ain't that fucking priest, it's corpse eaters. I'm done with this damn town.
A priest?
We'd agreed to meet as usual, just a larger delivery. Good customer, I thought. Then they whipped out blades.
We still talking about a priest of the Eternal Fire?
I'd say so. Beast-stained pricks can't be trusted. This one had ordered premium-grade Fistech from me 3 times, everything perfect, but the 4th, his man came at us with knives, sought to knock us out of trade. Shoved me in that ditch with the corpses. Must have thought the ghouls would take care of the rest.
And to make sure, he hired a witcher to burn the bodies, destroy any evidence.
A witcher? Meaning you? So what now?
Nothing. Didn't pay me to burn the living.
Oh, thank the gods, it's true what they say. Though mutants, you live by a code. Oh, thank you, Witcher.
Now for a shot of Igni.
Let's go! Go.
Ball!
Oh! Freak.
Both forces attacked. Going from either side. Cavalry swept.
Yeah.
faster. Well, how long are you gonna make me wait? Show me what you got. What is it?
Got work for you, because you look to me eyes like a witcher. Am I right?
What do you need?
Need for my men to finish their work unharmed. But we got corpse-eaters coming out all the while. Rid us of them, and we'll give you a share.
Deal.
Yeah.
Good.
Come on.
Jesus, Horsens.
What's new in the bride world?
It passes at terrific prices.
Interest you in a pass? Cheapest around, right here.
What kind of pass are we talking about?
You don't know. Redanians hold all the fords across the Pontar. Can't get through without a pass. But you're in luck. So happens I've got a few to sell.
What? Could dress up like Radovid and buy a gilded carriage for that much.
What am I to do if you can't afford it?
No deal.
Whoa, hold up. Might have a little work for you. Reduce the price for a job well done, eh?
What kind of work?
Nearby. Just to the southeast. My sister's husband's got a business. He and some lads tidy up battlefields. Problem is, there's always swarms of shite bothering them. You know, in monsters drawn to corpses. Give them some protection, and I'll swing you one beautiful discount.
I actually ran into your brother-in-law. Tended to the monsters too, but he was killed.
What? You pulling me leg? Forget my offer. It's off the table, you git.
Well, Witcher, have you completed your task?
Why do you priests take an interest in the fallen so late?
The Church of the Eternal Fire's first duty is to the living. You've no notion of the work we did just after the battle. The wounded needed tending, refugees, pastoral care. We had sermons to deliver, donations to collect.
Relieved to hear it. What would the people have done without you? So, took care of the graves. Interesting, actually. One of the corpses proved to be quite, well, alive. And pretty talkative.
What do you mean?
Fistech dealer. One of them survived. Had an awfully interesting story to tell.
Intriguing. I would purchase this story from you. For all time. Exclusively.
You can hire me, but you sure as hell can't buy me.
Ah, an impasse. Then it will be cheapest to kill you. 3-1. Surely we'll manage, Witcher or not. Take him!
Bad idea.
Oh!
pathetic.
Get back, dead man!